just confirm the lineup for you one more time here for the restart. It's very, very tense here with Emil Seifertinov and Artem Laguta in red and blue for Russia. And then it's Patrick Dudek and Bartosz Smarzling for the Poles in the white and yellow helmet colours. 1-3 for Russia then since the grand final of the Monster Energy FIM Speedway of Nations here, and they're away this time. And Russia have made a good start once again. All the pressure now on Smarzlik in yellow to try and come around the outside. But Russia are in a great position right now. Laguta's going to play a blocking role here, surely. If the lead is with Emil Seifertinov. Second is Laguta. Then it's Smarzlik in third in yellow. But Russia are one lap in to a four-lap race. Three laps away, two and a half laps away from retaining the world title. And after the ice team won the Ice Speedway of Nations here in February, Russia are on the verge of Speedway of Nations glory as well.
Brilliant start from gates 1 and 3. They've made it work. They're out in front. And I've got to say that Smarzlik is out of the picture, so is Dudek. They've just got to keep going and they're going to retain the world championship. Oh, Laguta's out of shape. Very nearly threw it away. Oh, my goodness. It was nearly the commentator's curse there. They're in front. They've got it all locked up. They've just got to keep on their bikes. And they will be world champions again for the second consecutive year.
Here comes Seifertinov and Laguta. They raise the roof in Daiete. Russia are world champions again. It's a golden double for Russia. And it's Laguta and Seifertinov who celebrate glory on home soil.
Brilliant moments for Russia. They won for the first time on soil, a gold medal last year. And they back it up in their own backyard. Brilliant scenes, they've done it the hard way, they had to come through the race off. The crowd have gone crazy, what an atmosphere we're witnessing here. But Russia, the night belongs to them. They are world champions again, brilliant.